Welcome to ProMaster. In this video, we will learn how to read a pipe drawing, the list of materials and directions on the drawing. Then we will bend the wire according to the pipe drawing. Also, at the end of the video, we have prepared a 3D view of this pipeline so that you can get an easier idea of the pipeline. Such videos help improve the knowledge and skills of pipe fitters. This is the pipe isometric. This is the list of materials on the drawing. These are the directions. Let's find out the materials needed during the fabrication of this pipeline. These are the detail numbers of the materials on the drawing. These are details number 1. We look at the material list. Detail number 1, 9 meters, 2 inch, schedule 80, pipe, ASME A106. These are details number 2. Let's look at the material list. Number 2, 6 pieces. 2 inch, schedule 80, flange, raised face, weld neck, class 150. These are details number 3. Let's look at the material list. Detail number 3, 4 pieces, 2 inch, schedule 80, elbow, 90 degree, long radius. This is number 4, the last detail. We look at the material list. Detail number 4, 1 piece, 2 inches, schedule 80, 45 degree elbow. To read the drawing correctly, we must first learn these directions. These are the lines that show the directions. This is the north. This is the south. This is the east. This is the west. This is the up. This is the down. A person who wants to read a drawing should imagine himself at the intersection of these directions. Then that person's face will look to the north. His back will look to the south. His right hand will look to the east. And his left hand will look to the west. His head will be up and his feet will be down. Let's read the pipe drawing with the help of these directions. There is an arrow on the pipe, so let's read the pipe drawing in that direction. First, pipe goes to the north. Then the pipe goes to the west. Then the pipe turns to the north again. Then pipe goes to down. After this point, we continue down. From this point turns east at an angle of 45 degrees. Finally, we are going to the north. We finished reading the pipe drawing. Let's bend the wire according to the pipe drawing. This is our wire. Let's bend the wire of this pipe isometry with the help of these directions. We hold the wire in the north direction. Then we bend the wire in the west direction. Then we bend the wire again to the north direction. Then we bend the wire down. From this part, we bend the wire down east, at an angle of about 45 degrees. Finally, we bend the wire to the north direction. Wire bending is finished. Let's look at the 3D module of pipe isometrics. This view helps to fully understand pipe isometrics. Our video ends here. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our videos. Write us your thoughts about our video in the comments section on the bottom. Thanks for watching.